Hello everyone, what is going on? Welcome back to my channel for another video today. Now, I hope you did like that little intro clip. That intro clip was taken for one of my streams where I did actually get the XMC out of a supply drop, and as you can see by my reaction, it's a little bit over the fucking top. If you're a long time sub, I might remind you of a time I got the Titan Sunburst, and I'll put the intro clip as me getting back out of a supply drop, the reaction, and it was a bit absolutely ridiculous. Now, into the gameplay. Now, today's gameplay is actually my best BO3 gameplay to date. It's either this or my solo double nuclear. Now, in this gameplay, I actually got a 74 gun streak while I was playing in a 4-man with a ruined unknown soldier and V4 warrior. Now, in this game, we all did seriously well. I think Unknown Soldier got a double nuke, Stewie got a 71 gun streak, and I think Warrior got a nuke as well. So we all did really well. Now, the gun what I used obviously was the XMC, which is why I've included the intro clip, but the XMC is just a melter, man. I mean, it's been nerfed and it's still just easily the best gun on the game. So I'll leave the class set up at some point throughout the video, but what I'll do is, for the most part, I'll just let you enjoy this video without me talking too much over it. I just want to say, like, this probably is my best BO3 gameplay because, like, yeah, you guys have probably seen, like, higher gun streaks or the same gun streak but faster, but you've got to understand that I don't rate myself on this game at all. I'd say, like, I'm not bad, but I'm not good. Like, I'm an average player on this game, at least. In fact, I don't really rate myself at IW either. I'd say I'm average at both games, but just the way I play makes me look good as such. But I don't know, I don't really rate myself, so, like, obviously, I don't blame you guys if you don't rate the gameplay, but I think it was pretty good for me. So, it's actually my highest gun streak on COD ever. So, yeah, that's actually kind of embarrassing because if I thought, you think, if I was going to get a high gun streak on any game, it would be a IW because I'm better at that. Now, we'll stop talking and I'll let you enjoy the video in peace. Thank you all for the continued support and I will see you in the next one, and peace.
I ain't gonna lie, these dim lights and this cheap wine got me thinking about you when I can't sleep and I can't eat. I can't help but think about you on some real shit. This is real shit, and I spit that so y'all feel this. And I'm reeled in, and now my heart replaced my dick, so fuck my feelings. Damn, damn, here we go, a song about some girl right now. Just a song about some shit that changed my whole life. Let me take you back to those cold nights when my heart was broken in pieces. But I'll take the pain and I'll take the hurt, cause that shit happens for reasons. You wore that pink shirt and those white shorts, sitting up on that white porch in a different day and in a different time. I might ride up on my white horse, but I'm colder now cause I've been hurt. Heart ripped out, dragged through dirt, and I wouldn't let you in. I should have realized that you aren't hurt. Fuck, now I'm stuck in this rut I dug. Went from hugs to being in love. My stubborn ass just wouldn't budge, and so I left you second guessing, guessing about my feelings. Now I'm stuck here writing songs, and all these songs are just for healing me. Yeah, but I know tonight we got tonight, and this our chance to make it right. So now I think it's time for us to wake up, wake up. And we started out as friends and only friends, cause it was too soon for me to let you win. And see, if we were only friends, then I wouldn't have to commit, and then no hearts get broken again, right? Wrong. You see, our feelings got involved, no commitment was my call, even though I didn't mean it at all. Went from texting every day till our fingers weak, to talking on the phone till we fall asleep, to you skipping class to be with me, to being introduced to your family. Damn, crazy how time flew. I needed that spark, think I found it in you. I'm sorry for everything I didn't do, everything just happened so out of the blue. Then I got that call from you, my heart broke in two, because I thought I fucking lost you to some other dude. Fuck, but I know tonight we got tonight, and this our chance to make it right. So now I think it's time for us to wake up, wake up. For like 3 days straight, I felt hurt, sick, fucked over, and betrayed. Oh, the wine made you want him instead of me, you say? I think I died inside that night, what the fuck do I say? But wait, she said, I thought there were no strings attached. Remember, Mark, no strings attached is what you said we had. Damn. damn, I guess I didn't think of that. And now we're on the fucking verge of losing everything we had. And I don't want you to be the one that got away. So I tell you everything, sit back and wait. So you know how I feel if you walk away. You were there when I got this beat that day. Shit, I don't know what will be when you hear this. I just hope you know it's real. That you sit back, you feel this. Damn. But I know tonight we got tonight. This all chance to make it right. So now I think it's time for us to wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. See, we're too busy getting wasted. Tears are all we're tasting. I think it's time for me and you to face it. Girl, we need to wake up. And grow up. Save us. Because these feelings can't be made up. Sticks together, no one believes traditions. People leave and quit, and now I never see persistence. I see the good, the bad, and people who don't see the difference. I do not wish to be like you, so we should keep some distance. Cause see, for instance, love should be just instant. Even infants comprehend it. Tell me why you preach against it. Oh, you too egotistic to even seek assistance. Well, if you can't be consistent, you might as well cease existence. I was raised by a queen, but she worked like a slave. And yeah, she taught me to mean every word that I say. Taught me to treat people right, cause I deserved what I gave. Now I want nothing but perfect in every verse that I lay. My mama did some things for money, yeah, so what if she did? She did what she had to do, so we had a place to live. She put food up on the table, so we had a grace to give. Yeah, them bands will make her dance, cause them bands will feed the kids. And I ain't ashamed of that, not ashamed of that. I repeat myself, I bring it back. I can lie to you and try to hide the truth, but tell me what part of the game is that? No, I came to work, I came to work. I run that game till my ankles hurt. She the reason I stand tall today. Damn right I give thanks to her. No, I don't know just where I'm gonna be or what I'm gonna be doing in another year or three. All I know is I be far from where I'm at. Gonna live to be a legend. Yeah, I'm down to die for that. I don't know, I don't know just where I'm gonna be or what I'm gonna be doing in another year or three. All I know is I be far from where I'm at. Gonna live to be a legend. Yeah, I'm down to die for that. I see you try to fit in. I see the separation. I've heard about your dreams. I see no preparation. You talk about success like it's just a destination. Wishing every day for something doesn't count as dedication. Dedicated to you basic-headed bougie bitches. Head too high to smell the roses. Nails too clean to do the dishes. I used to holler, but you acted way too cool to listen. Now I get to taste revenge. I swear this shit is too delicious. Now I'm elevated. You still get hella faded. Your life is not progressing, but yet you celebrate it. Still live that same old same life. Still getting medicated. Still living day to day like nothing's premeditated. Like you the baddest with your eyes low, tripping with a child at home, sitting while you styrofoam, sipping, coming home with strange men. Why he lie alone and listen, then wake up and go to work and deny his whole existence. Shit, where the dreams at? That's where my team's at. And we gonna change the world, yeah, I really mean that. So, until then you can find me in my zone. And that's where I stay, even if it means I die alone. I don't know just where I'm gonna be or what I'm gonna be doing in another year or three. All I know